Ugh, Cameron Grimes has been leaving one-star reviews on my podcast ever since I criticized one of his matches. I even caught Cameron in the act when he...
is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
It's time to take this night to the moon.
The wealthiest man in all of NXT.
And is a...
With his unique blend of brutal offense and an in-ring ingenuity, Cameron Grimes has earned himself the nickname of the Technical Savage. I'd say it's pretty fitting.
Well, that moniker really says it all. Grimes dishes out some truly devastating blows in the ring, but he's not all brute force. He also knows when it's time to turn tail and run.
We'll see what side of Grimes we'll see in this match.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Just mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Grimes isn't being given any room to...
Taking flight.
Diving into the leg drop.
Flying.
Elusiveness from Grimes.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
Oh, what a cross face.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
The fight is being brought right to him. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. Oh, knee to the jaw.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Take off. Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Super kick.
Gosh.
Grimes is not going to like what's next.
Out of nowhere. RKO.
Might have just silenced Grimes.
Victory.
Here is your winner, the Beast.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
What are you doing here? Did you get signed to NXT?
No, not yet. But I hope that changes after tonight. I have a non-televised match to show management what they're missing out on. And I was hoping I could face you.
Okay, I'll do it.
Great. So, how do we want to approach this?
I'm not gonna let you win or anything like that, but I'll do my best to help you look good by having an entertaining match. That work for you?
Yeah, definitely, for sure. But what if you let me hit my finisher? You know, really show the bosses what I'm all about.
Chase.
Fine, forget I said it. But what about a signature move? Would that be all right?
Chase.
is your winner, The Beast. Here is your winner, The Beast.
I know you already have a match tonight, but I'm desperate. Some WWE execs are coming from LA, but their flight is delayed. They won't get here until after the NXT taping is over. Wanna be a team player and put on a non-televised match for the execs and audience after the show?
This superstar looks determined tonight.
Whoa, from behind!
They're gonna settle this right now. And things have seemingly gotten out of hand backstage.
No time to wait for a bell to ring. This thing's disintegrating into a backstage brawl.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Oh my God!
Oh my!
Oh my gosh, what impact! Ow!
He eludes the contact.
Wow, did you see that?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Reversal! What a counter!
Running knee lift.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. Oh my gosh!
Boom!
Oh my God!
Oh, Bate was ready for that. Ooh, right to the throat.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Oh my gosh! Ooh.
Oh, with authority! Saw it coming. Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh, ow. Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Oh,
God.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale. That's absolute power with the vertical suplex.
Lining Tyler Bate up.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Perched on the shoulders.
Boom!
And here he comes.
Oh,
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT North American Championship. Introducing the champion from West Hollywood, California, weighing in at 256 pounds. He is the NXT North American Champion, The Beast.
You want to talk about the spirit of competition, about prestige? No championship has earned that recognition faster than the NXT North American Championship.
These title matches have been stealing the show since the title's inauguration. We can certainly expect this.
Here comes the British Brawler.
One of the toughest men I've ever stepped in the ring with. Danny Burch is the real deal.
From East London, weighing in at 190.
The NXT North American Championship has quickly become one of the most revered titles in our industry. Corey, what does it mean for the superstar to hold that title?
Well, we're about to find out. It means you are the fightingest champion on the hottest sports entertainment brand in the world. It means you're a tireless competitor, willing to do anything to steal the show.